What's going on, guys? This is Coach Sarah and Zeke bringing you some more details of Symphonia. In the last episode, we crossed Osa Trail, caught an assassin and an optional boss. In this episode, we are looking for the coast in order to find a ship to cross over to Palmacoasta and find the next sill. See, actually, at this part in the game, you can choose to either go the way that they tell you to or not. There's a complete optional way you can take where you don't have to go to this town at all, and it's up here. If you just break off from the world map and follow this like kind of faded little grass trail right here and get attacked by a monster.
This is gonna be a piece of meat.
But as I was saying before,
don't get too comfortable. Never had a chance.
But once you cross this land bridge that's right here, you can keep going on a different story path than the one I'm going to take. But I'm going to go the way that we're supposed to go.
Never had a chance. Don't get too comfortable.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Yeah, I love how, you know, it's funny because they, in the beginning of the game, they tell him that he can't really be a good swordsman since he's self-taught, but he seems pretty good. Without really having a teacher. This one is Pokey, Pokey Pokey. Now if you talk to it, its name's Pokey. And to continue the story, you're gonna have to talk to this fat guy. Go east, across the ocean, to Palmacoasta, the largest city in Silveron, and this guy. I got here only by getting a ride on a boat from a guy named Alfred. Alfred? No. He's not here anymore. He said he's going back to his hometown. You have to talk to him to progress the story. It is a random NPC. Welcome to the Seagull Inn. One night is 120 gold. Would you like a room? Yes. kind of touching. If you go in this house, I believe, to the right back here, you examine this. I'm the mysterious Gourmet, the Wonder Chef. I shall teach you the recipe for this simple and delicious dish, rice ball. Learn how to make rice ball. Rice ball requires only one ingredient, rice. Required ingredients for rice ball. Farewell! And then if you come on this side of town, I believe there's a shop and there's a mini game. You can talk to this cat to do a mini game of like red light, green light. Or no. That's a later cat. He's an emotion cat, and you have to do the same emotion as him within so many seconds. And then you win lemon gels. This is like a really good healing item. This early in the game. I'm not gonna play it. I'm good at it, but I don't like it that much. And it's only one lemon gel at a time. So we'd have to play 20 times to get 4 lemon gels. So it just doesn't seem worth it to me. Well, we're out of cabbage, but we got rice! So we can make rice balls. We gotta talk to this guy, too. Lila, all you ever talk about is Alfred. Why don't you pay attention to me? How can I quell these feelings I have, Alfred? If you're looking for Alfred, we heard he went back to his hometown. What did you say? Is that true? Yeah. Isn't it, Lloyd? Yeah, so it seems anyway. This is my chance. What's the matter with you? You're going to refuse my request? He returned to his hometown of Lewin. It's not like that. There are giant monsters at sea right now. It's dangerous, and I care too much about you to let you come aboard. That's all. Fine. Then you go deliver the letter for me. No. Why should I have to act as a go-between for my rival in love? Oh, please. Stop whining. Fine. You there, excuse me. Us? Do you see anyone else over there? I'd like you to deliver this letter to Afrin and Lewin. We can't deliver it if we can't cross the ocean. If you'll deliver it, I'll have Max take you on his boat. You can't be serious. Okay. Then it's settled. Alright, Max? I'm not going to do it. You're kidding me. Are you saying it's alright if my letter doesn't make it to Africa? Lila, no, I mean, it's not, I don't mean that. Then what do you mean? If you keep making a fuss about this, I'll just do this on my own. Okay, I'll go, damn it. You should've just said that from the start. Then it's in your hands now. Make sure it gets to him. Acquired Lila's letter. She's really pushy. Let me know when you're ready to leave. Yeah, it's fine. Are you ready? Yes. Okay then, let's set sail. Don't blame me if we run into any monsters. Now we can finally go to the next sail. Yeah! I was afraid this journey would force me on a boat sooner or later. Thank you. We're at sea! We're at sea! Settle down. This thing's tiny. Do you want to fall out? Gee, I'm sorry. My ship is too tiny for you. I'm gonna fall! We're here. Thanks, Max. What are you going to do now? I'll request an escort from the Palmacoasta warship or something. Well, take care. Sorry for making you take us all the way out here. Be careful on your way back. You too. Okay, let's go look for clues about the next sail. The port city, Palmacoasta. This little one feels like a teddy. His tail is so cute. We can buy some more ingredients. Customization shop. We need to get us 2 white silvers and a rape here. White silver. But that's okay, because you can find some somewhere, I'm sure. Thank you. There she goes again. Ow, what did you do that for? Oh, I'm sorry. Ah, the Palmacoasta that we just received. Hey lady, that was a very valuable potion. How are you planning on making this up for us? I'll buy a replacement potion right away. Replacement potion? Do you seriously think that's going to be enough to appease my anger? Oh, come on now. You just sound like an idiot. What did you say? Do you know who we are? And should I care because... Why, you little... Stop. I'd like to leave here as soon as we can. Don't start any unnecessary trouble. I agree. Let us have them replace the potion. Bah! You got off lucky this time, kid. Hurry up and go buy that potion. There's no need to bother, Colette. No, I ran into them, so I have to pay for it. Fine. Alright. And where we have to go to get that is right here.
Oh, please! There's no way anyone would sell those to you at a price that low!
You should be thankful that we're even willing to spend money for goods from a rundown shack like this.
I don't need to hear that from a bunch of filthy designs. I'm not going to sell one single gel to the likes of you.
Chocolat, stop.
But Mom, these are the same monsters that took Grandma away.
You've got some nerve talking to us like that, little girl. You keep that up, and we can't guarantee what'll happen to you or the city.
Just try it. As long as Governor General Dor is around, we'll never submit to the likes of you.
You little...
Stop. We'll exceed our quota for this year. We need permission from Lord Magnus to go any further.
Huh.
Depending on Lord Magnus's mood, you might or might not get to keep that pretty little head of yours.
Well then, I'm off to work now, Mom.
Take care. I apologize for what happened. I'm sure you were startled. Please, relax and take a look around.
So you can buy Palmer potions here. Here. Hand it over the Palmer potion. Alright then, looks like you're good little boys and girls after all. Just make sure you learn your lesson and don't mess with us again. Yes, I'll be careful. Come on, we're leaving. I have to say, that Governor General Dor sure was trusting. It's hard to believe that he just gives us his family treasure like that. So what are we gonna do with it anyway? You're an idiot. We don't have any use for that thing. We're gonna take it and sell it to that geezer on Hikonoza Peak who collects old junk. Now let's go. Heh heh, sorry for getting us in trouble. Those guys kind of piss me off. Here's the end, let's take a rest. Alright guys, we found us a boat, crossed over to Palmacoasta, re-equipped our characters, met a group of people that really pissed the Lloyd off. and we replaced their potion that we broke, and we found out we should go see the Governor General to find out where the next seal is, and we ran into a little bit of trouble with some designs. But in the next episode, we're going to see if we can find out any information on the next seal. We're going to see if we can explore the city a little bit more and maybe stay out of trouble. All right, guys. This has been Ghost Zero and Tales of Symphonia.